were sent earlier to actually coerce the party.
Our belief is that Madagascar needs to go back to the principles of democracy that have been in place in that country, and that those who have taken power should relinquish that power so that as soon as possible arrangements can be made for the reinstatement of the ousted president. South Africa, in keeping with the rest of the African continent, is not going to recognize Mr. Rajoelina.
Sanctions against Madagascar itself, or does South Africa only act in its capacity
to take decisive action?